What up, what up, what up? This is your boy Ty, back for yet another week of topic and challenges. You know this week's topic? I bet you know, don't you? You know, don't you?
I'm out at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to De Niro, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my demeaning condos.
This week's topic is to talk about the first time we had our heart broken. This is quite, an interesting topic. Given that it was many, many years ago at a club, and the initial conversation was it just went on for hours. And of course, outside the club and stuff like that, at a little eatery, we talk, yada, yada, got involved with this person, was with this person, and find out they lied to me in many ways. And then one day they just, sell me. They was over with the relationship. They was done with it. So, and I didn't know why. I didn't understand why. And it killed me. And I was devastated. And, things happen. I'm sure I've hurt some in the past. Just like I was the victim of others' brutality or lack of compassion. Who knows? You live, you learn, and that's it. So, that's it about that. Bam! So the challenge portion is, it just said to do a photo shoot. So, because I really didn't want to do one of me, I got together with one of my sisters and I did a little thingamajig with her. So, check it out.
What up, what up? This is your boy Ty and I am with my sister Shayna.
What's up?
Don't speak. And we're going to do a quick, we're just going to do a little photo shoot. So, I'm going to do her makeup and we're going to do a little photo shoot, so that's about it.
Better to love than to give into hate.
Yeah. Oh.
Make me over.